OCO order stands for one cancels other orders, allows you to place two orders at different prices that are combined under a special condition. When one order is executed, the other is cancelled automatically. In this video, we will show you how to set the OCO order in the Quantower platform. One of the key functions of an OCO order is to manage the risk of an existing position. For example, if you have a long position, you can set an opposite sell limit and sell stop orders directly from the chart. But in order to automatically cancel the second order, when the first will be executed, these two orders must be combined into the OCO group. Open the Working Orders panel and select the two necessary orders by holding down the Control key. Right-click the context menu and click Link OCO button. An additional OCO sign will appear next to each order. Therefore, if either order is filled, the other will be cancelled at the same time. OCO orders are also used for taking a position on a price range breakout. To do this, submit two stop orders and combine them into an OCO group through the Working Orders panel. Similarly, OCO orders can be placed through the Multiple Order Entry panel, where you can add different pending orders to the basket and submit as an OCO group. More details about Multiple Order Entry panel, please check our video guide. The link in the description. Thanks for watching. For more information about other features, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website, quantower.com.